from here from?
I'm not from there either.
Now, we have an immigrant country, that's why.
None of us are from there, except unless your name is White Cloud or something like that. Blue Mountain. My name's Hancock. I think I'm there.
Woo!
Pardon me from here. Anyway, how are you tonight?
Great. I can tell.
Feels good to be back.
This is the choir that we brought with us. On tour. They have a separate tour bus. Yeah.
The check is in the mail.
Don't worry, we'll send an email. But, no.
The check is in the email.
That doesn't work.
Okay, so we started off very dangerously, right?
I would suggest that you not try that at home.
That, unless you have these musicians with you, because they can deliver all of that and more. I mean, I'm just
right.
How do you like that drum solo? Isn't that insane?
Wow. And the man with more hands than the two that you actually see. It sounds like it. I swear, you must have another hand or two that comes around and also plays the bass. Yeah. Right? Hence the phrase, the hand is quicker than the eye. This is James Genus on bass. James Genus. And, well, I mentioned, you know, some of us are from America, some have ancestors from here and from various countries on the planet. And, but we also have aliens in the land. His spaceship landed in Benin, Africa. Some 2,000 years ago. And all of a sudden there was this burst of light. And who should appear but this gentleman over here with a guitar. Now, the reason that I say that he's not from this planet is because, I mean, he said he was born in Benin, Africa. But yet, right? It's true. Yet, he also says that none of the people from Benin can play his music. That's true, too. Right? If he's from Benin, you would think that it's, you know, fellow musicians there can play his music. No, he says no, they can't figure it out. Hence, he must be from some other galaxy. And he sings too, in multiple voices. Now, find me a human being that can do that. And what looks like a guitar sounds like a drum. Sometimes. So, let me introduce you to the alien. Lin-El-Wiki. Did you phone home? Okay, then we have on keyboards. This is an amazing singer. Now he has a bunch of keyboards back there. And he knows how to play them. So. Remember I gave you a seat, right? That's something early, right? Okay, so. But he actually has worked with several bands, but not any bands that we would know of. I started not to mention that, but I mean, it's just that idea. One guy, his first name is Michael something. And he also worked with, there's a singer pianist that plays clarinet and drums that's also blind. He worked with Steve Lynn Morris is his name. Morris. Yes. Woo! And it was, there was, you work with somebody from here. You know, from the UK, right?
Yeah, Eric. Yeah. And Phil.
Right. I mean, that could be any number of people.
And Paul.
And, yeah. That could be any number of people. Any number of four people. Yeah, he has. He's worked with, you know, Eric Clapton and Paul McCartney, right? And, who else did you say? Oh,
Phil Collins,
right. So, they thought he was good enough to work with his band. Actually, he's amazing, and he does sing. This is great, Philly game. Great. They didn't forget that.